this.
You're going to. It's a very, it's so comfortable.
Okay.
So the one thing I always stress is make sure you're comfortable. You can move while we're in session.
Mm-hmm.
Anytime you feel like you need to move or tell me something, you can. You should feel the mat underneath you heating mm-hmm. up. Is that pillow comfortable?
Yes.
Perfect. I'm going to start the CD.
Okay.
Just going to take one little second here. I want you to know that any noises you hear, any noises at all, will simply take you deeper and deeper into that state of hypnosis. People talking, phones ringing, doors opening and closing will simply take you deeper and deeper into that state of hypnosis. As a matter of fact, the sound of my voice, each and every word I speak, one word, building upon the next, will simply take you deeper and deeper into relaxation. In a moment, I'm going to count from three, down, two, one. With each count, you'll simply go 1,000 times deeper. As a matter of fact, each and every time I count, from three, down, two, one. With each count, you'll simply go 1,000 times deeper. Let's try that now, just to see how it feels. Three, two, now I'm going to count from three, down, two, one, again. This time when I reach one, anything stopping you or blocking you from losing weight will automatically release, remove, let go. If there's anything that needs to be healed, it will automatically heal and release. In three, two, one. Heal and release. Heal and release. Heal and release as you go deeper and deeper and deeper down. I would like for you to use your imagination now. And I would like for you to see or imagine in your mind a field. In this field, I would like you to see or imagine a hot air balloon. Once you see or imagine the hot air balloon, just say okay.
Okay.
Perfect. All around that hot air balloon are packages. Those packages need to go into the basket of the hot air balloon. So let's go over there now and pick up all the packages and put them in the basket of the hot air balloon. As you do, you notice yourself feeling stronger, healthier, and happier. With each package that goes into the basket, you feel yourself being lighter and stronger. once each and every package is in the basket of the hot air balloon, just let me know by saying okay. Leaning up against the basket of the hot air balloon, you'll find an axe with a long hammer-like handle. In a moment, you're going to chop the first three very strong, very thick ropes that are tethering down this hot air balloon. There are four altogether. You're just going to chop the first three. As you chop these first three, all the justifications, all the excuses, all the frustration, all the disappointment, all of that is going to come up out of your body, through your arms, into the axe, to chop those first three ropes. Go ahead and pick up that axe now and let me know when the first three ropes are chopped. There's one rope left. When you chop this last and final rope, all the final frustration, all the final negative emotions and feelings and blocks will come up through your body, through your arms, into that axe to chop that rope. Once it's chopped, that hot air balloon will go up, up, up into the sky. Through the clouds, into the sun, and it's symbolic that you will feel a big weight has been lifted for you from now and forever. So when you're ready, in a moment, you're going to swing that axe to chop that very thick, very strong rope, and as you do, all the frustration, all the justifications will come out through your body, through those arms, into that axe. Go ahead and start now. Let me know once the rope is chopped. That hot air balloon goes up, up, up into the sky, through the clouds, into to the sun, it's symbolic that a big load has been lifted from you for now and forever. It's okay for you to drop the axe now. You won't be needing that any longer. I want you to notice that off to your right, there's a room. In a moment, we're going to walk over to the door of that room. When we walk in, there are going to be two areas that we're going to work on. We're going to be walking into central control. This is where all the decisions for your life are made. It's your brain center, your main brain, your main computer. That's the first part we're going to address. There will be the second part in central control, which are the boards with the levers. But the first part when we walk in is the mainframe computer. So come, let's walk to that door. Don't open the door quite yet. I'm going to count from three, down, two, one. When I reach one, you'll open that door and walk in. You'll see the computer there. Three, two, one. Let's open that door and walk in now. Seeing the mainframe, the main computer, you can go ahead and have a seat in front of it. Now, you're no stranger to computers. You're very well versed in what they can do. There are a few things we're going to do with this computer. The first thing is we're going to change some of your eating habits and programs. Everything we do is a program that runs, and it's been running for a while. All we need to do to change the way you eat is change those programs. So the first thing I would like you to do is pull up the justifications. Just type in the word justifications and that program will come up. It may look like code. It's perfectly okay if it looks like code. All we need to do is delete and remove these files, these programs. So take all the time you need to release, remove, delete these programs for justification. And let me know when you're done. Once you've deleted all the programs for justifications, just let me know by saying okay, but take all the time you need. The next program we're going to pull up is the how and why we eat. So just go ahead and pull up that program. And again, it might show up in code. It's perfectly okay if it does. The important thing is we're going to put in a new program for how and why we eat. So I would like you to delete and remove this program from the computer. one is really important. The next one is the program for portion control. All you have to do is type in portion control and all that data is going to come in. And again, we're just going to delete that, remove it completely from the computer. Because we really want a massive overall. We've been working from this program for far too long. And just like any other computer that needs updates and gets new software, heck, we get rid of old computers and bring in new ones. We're just going to do a massive overhaul of your programs and beliefs for eating and food. So once you've deleted the portion control program and removed it, please let me know. Take all the time you need. Here's the exciting part. In your mind, you know how you want to look. That is going to now appear on that computer screen. If there's any place you want to make more muscular, more toned, more tightened, go ahead and put that in. So you should pretty much see a diagram of a body on your computer screen. I want you to see that diagram in the shape and the size that you want to be. Once you have that looking exactly the way you want to look, and go from the ankles up, you know, toning the calves and the thighs, the hips and the buttock muscles, the back, don't forget the back, the stomach, trimming off where you want trimmed off, the arms, the chest, and then going into the face and the neck area. And once you have that diagram, that version of you exactly where you want it to be, let me know. Hit upgrade. Hit the button like enter to upgrade this. What's going to happen is a couple of things. A new program is automatically installing that will give you, it's the program of eating, shall we say, for this body. In order for you to achieve the body that you just entered, that program is going to come up and show you exactly what you need to do and how to do it to get that body. So it's automatically installing and it will be very easy for you to follow this program. Once the program is completely in, you'll see a button that says finish. I just want you to push that button that says finish. Or install, whatever it says. Perfect. As that finishes installing, as those final steps go on, you're going to notice a series of boards to the side of your computer. Each board symbolizes a food group or area that you would like to change. As we do this, I want you to remember this is all about you, your goals, and what you want. The first board is the board of beverages. And the first beverage on the board of beverages is water. So what I would like you to do is move that lever up to the point that you would like for your daily water intake, remembering that water flushes fat cells, bacteria out of the body and regulates our organs. Take all the time you need, and once that water is where you want it to be, let me know. Now look at all the beverages that you drink. If there's anything in the way of your goal, adjust that lever appropriately. Then let me know when you're done. Now this is a great board. We need protein, and protein comes to us in many different ways. We can eat legumes, nuts, we can eat meat, fish. I want you to look at your board of proteins, and I want you to move your protein levers where you want them to be. So for example, if you feel like you're not getting enough chicken, you can move that lever up. But if you feel like you want more or less beef, you can move that lever down. Now, protein in and of itself is not bad, but we need to have clean protein, right? So that means a steak in the right size is perfect, unless, of course, there's a ton of cheese and heavy gravies on it. Then it might not be. So look at your board and adjust your proteins all the way across to where you want your proteins to be. And when you're done, just let me know. Next, fruits and veggies. We're going to do them one at a time, and we're going to start with the veggies. If we eat veggies, we can, as long as we're eating them clean, we can have as many as we wish. So what I'd like you to do is look at the veggies, and look at the veggies that you personally like. Those veggies that you want more of, and move those levers up. Now, while you're doing this, I'm just going to say, I'm kind of weird because I can eat the same thing every day and it doesn't bother me. Not everybody is like that. And I want you to remember, your taste buds are going to change. So the more veggies you're going to eat, the more you'll crave those veggies, or your taste buds will adjust to them. And we have everything from sweet to sour veggies. For example, artichokes, more of a Mediterranean sour veggie. Sweet peas, more of a sweet veggie. And sugar snap peas are more of a sweet veggie. Carrots, on the sweet side. Eggplant, a little bit on the bitter side, depending on how it's prepared. It runs the gamut. This is all up to you and what you want to eat. So take a moment. Look at all those veggies, adjust your boards, and let me know when you're done. those levers on the veggies up, and when you're done, just let me know, but take all the time you need.
Okay.
Excellent. Now we're going to go to the breads and the carbs and the butters and all those things. And what I'd like you to do is adjust those levers. It's never about completely removing anything. It's about having the good amount that helps us reach our goal. So go ahead and adjust those levers, and when you're done, let me know. Next, we're going to go to the fruits. Now, again, I don't know which fruits you love, but there are enough of them, from the melons to the grapes. There have to be at least 5 types of grapes now. So go ahead and start adjusting those levers on the fruits you would like to eat more of to reach your goals. And again, there's sweet grapes or sour grapes. There's cantaloupe, which is more of a solid melon, where there's watermelon that's more of a sweet melon. Then there's kiwi, which is a little bit tart, and starfruit. Well, I've never personally had starfruit, so I can't tell you what that tastes like. However, there are so many different fruits that can help you reach your goal, but it's up to you which ones you want to eat and in which quantity. So go ahead and move those levers, and when you're done, just let me know.
Okay.
Excellent. The last food board is the board of sweets and snacky type food. So go ahead and adjust those levers. And let me know when you're done. Now, there's one more board we're going to work on this evening, and that's the board of working out, exercise, or fitness, whatever word term you want to use. Everybody has their own way of moving more. So I'd like you to look at your board, and all those things that you're willing to do or like to do will show up on that board. So for example, biking, walking, anything else that you are willing to do will show up on that board. Now, this board is a little bit different because it allows you to put in how much time you would like to dedicate to this, how many days a week. So you kind of get to set where you want your exercise to be. You can say, as long as I do 2 hours a week, however you want to do this, go ahead and look at your board. Set it up, and then when you're done and you're happy with your board, just let me know. Remember to include hiking and the treadmill too. So your boards are set for going back to the computer. Now, for many people, they don't have a weight problem per se. They have a toxin problem. So I'd like you to now pull up the program that is allowing you to store toxins in your body. Now, this is a very unique program. Because typically when we eat something, our body does its job and sends it out. It goes through our digestive system. We take the nutrients, and then the rest gets disposed of. But when we eat foods that are processed or that have toxins in them, our body doesn't really understand completely how to digest and break all of that out and send it out. So, pulling up this program with toxins, we're going to start this program by, we're going to release or eliminate this program that's on there. And we're going to incorporate a new program. So once you've deleted the program for toxins, please let me know. Going to put in a new program or upgrade that allows the toxins that are currently in your body to slowly leave. Once the toxins leave, the weight will go with it. The weight is serving as a barrier so that toxins can't get to your organs. Our body is amazing in what it knows how to do to protect us, right? But we don't want to need this protection. So the first thing this program is going to do, it's going to start releasing the toxins in a gentle, easy way, a little bit each and every day. If the toxins release too quickly, you'll find yourself becoming irritable and creating a lot of junk. We don't want that. So this program that is upgrading or installing right now, the first step is to release the toxins in a gentle and easy way through the normal elimination systems of your body. This means we can sweat them out. They can come out of our daily bathroom usage. However they eliminate, they will eliminate gently and easily with each and every day. The second thing this program is going to do, it's going to take away your cravings for foods that have toxins and instead help you crave foods that are natural and pure. Remembering that food, the purpose of food is pure nutrition. It gives our body the strength and energy that we need to do the things we want to do and need to do. So that's the two-part program that's being installed right now to help eliminate the toxins. And as those toxins go, the weight will go also. Once this is completely installed, please let me know. We're going to do a system upgrade so that all of the programs that you have just installed become a permanent part of your system. So go ahead and run that system upgrade right now. And as you do, I want you to know you're going to be quite pleased with yourself. You're going to be very proud of the fact that you do not feel deprived you never feel deprived. You know you can eat healthy, nutritious food anytime you want. You understand that food is to help you sustain and have a healthy, long life. For most of us, we don't know how long we're going to be here. But I do not know one person who wants to be here and not have a good quality of life. We want to be independent and able to take care of ourselves for whatever time we want, whatever time we are here. This means that if we live until 80 or 90, we don't want to depend on someone else taking care of us. In order for that to happen, we have to take the steps now to be as healthy and as strong as we can. In having this session, you're allowing yourself to easily transition into those steps to have a long, healthy life filled with quality. So that for whatever amount of time you are here, you can be strong and independent. And isn't that what we all want? I want you to know, even when you're eating out, you won't feel deprived. You'll order something that you want in the appropriate size to help you feel strong and healthy. Now, I want you to be extremely proud of all of the work that you've done here today. I want you to know that over the next couple of weeks, couple of days, and even over the next couple of months, your body will be changing. Your mind has already changed. Your body is going to start changing. You understand that you didn't get here overnight, and you won't be there overnight. You have patience and perseverance. You also understand that you eat only when you have a physiological need for food, and only the small amount of healthy, nutritious food needed at that time. I would like you to think about the changes that you made today, and I want you to see yourself becoming the person that you want to be. The size that you want to be, the strength that you want to have. And as you do that, it's okay for you to drift off now. You may hear everything I say. You may hear some of what I say. There may be times when you hear none of what I say. That's perfectly okay. These suggestions are for the subconscious part of your mind. I would like you to relax your mind even more now. Relax your body and listen to the sound of the background music. From this point forward, starting right now, you will no longer have the urge to snack between meals. All desire to eat fattening, heavy, rich foods is draining away from you right now. The inclination to eat such foods is leaving you now and is becoming like a distant memory. It's simply a past experience. It has absolutely no effect upon you now. Your brain is reprogramming the size of each meal you eat. Your brain knows exactly how much healthy, nutritious food your body needs at any meal. Once you have eaten that amount of healthy, nutritious food, you will easily and happily be done eating. When you have a physiological need for food again, you will instinctively reach for healthy, nutritious food and eat only the small amount needed at that time. You no longer have the desire or appetite to snack between meals, to get late night snacks, because you're already full. You're completely satisfied by your normal, nutritious, well-balanced meal. You no longer overeat at mealtime because well-balanced, nutritious, and moderate meals will more than satisfy your hunger. The flavor and tastes of food will be so sharp that your appetite will be satisfied as it has never been before. The enhanced taste of food will fill you up quickly and satisfy your hunger. The delicate flavor of each morsel that you slowly eat, taking your time to enjoy every bite, becomes more enjoyable than ever before. You will relish the time that you take to eat, savoring each mouthful as you slow down and delight in the tastes and aroma of your food. You enjoy the tastes and fragrances of your food more than you ever have before. You will not become hungry between meals because your well-balanced, nutritious, natural meals have already satisfied your physical hunger and your mental appetite. Any food you try to add to your already satisfied needs will not interest you. Your computer will send out a message to immediately and automatically reject that food. You simply have no desire, urge, or inclination to overeat. You won't want to stuff yourself because you'll feel so much better, so much healthier, so much stronger, so much happier, and so much more vigorous without an uncomfortably overfilled stomach. Rich, heavy, greasy, sweet, fattening foods and drinks will no longer appeal to you because healthy, life-giving foods taste and smell better than ever before. Eating well-balanced, nutritious,